it. We are finally gonna work in this room. Anyway, let me tell you something. I love this room the way it is. We don't have any space and we need storage so bad. I just think it looks so pretty and so beautiful. Well, not right now because it is a mess as always. The thing is, I'm gonna take these two beds out and then just add a bunk bed, maybe in this wall right here. This room is dirty. The wall is very, very, very dirty. I'm gonna paint the whole room pink. Let's go ahead and take everything out, paint it, put everything together, and then start making this room look nice. So, yeah, let's do that. Alright, we are all done with the room. Wow, I really do love the color so much. Oh, my mother-in-law did it. She's so good at painting. And this is how we look like. Now, I just cannot wait for the bed to get here. They are on their way. So, let's hope they get here soon. And I just cannot wait to see how the bed gonna look like in here. And
here they're gonna go ahead and drop the bed and put it together too, because we pay for that. Ain't nobody got time to put the bunk bed together, so that's nice. I cannot wait to see how it's gonna look like in the room. So yeah,
the bed is in. I love it. It looks so nice though, and the fact that there's a lot of storage in there, we can put socks, underwear, and those four drawers. And we also ordered this with it, so that's gonna be nice also to put maybe blankets and sheets. But I'm loving it. It looks so cute and so nice. And I have all this wall and that wall for the dressers. Let's go ahead and start putting the dressers in and see how everything is gonna look like. So let's do that.
We're talking about the plan, right? In my plan for this week, I said I'm not trading until Wednesday. Yo, did I want to trade today when I saw everything have a fail two down coming off the Brownie for me? Just working hard, man. But also, like, working hard and working smarter. You know what I'm saying? They both go hand in hand. Because, like, there's people that can just sit and look at these charts for thousands and thousands and get nowhere. The cycle starts happening. And then after that, it's just...
Okay, we are done with the first dresser. I love this so much. It's just different with the glass and the handle, and there's plenty of space in there to put all the clothes. I'm gonna give one to Gracie and then one to Abby. This one is done too. We're just missing some tools to put the last drawer right here. And yes, we put the dresser on that side because I don't want to block the window. And that's how they look like so far. But we have this corner right here, so I don't know what I'm gonna do with this little corner. That's true, we can actually put your kitchen set. But
shining light, you're the reason I'm not scared at night, 'cause you are as sweet as can be, and I feel the bitterness leaving me. Like these, and I need a friend. You will carry me until the end. When I'm hurt, you kiss it better, 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 until it's gone. I need your help. You lend a hand, 'cause you are as sweet as can be. And I feel the bitterness leaving me. And you are as sweet as can be. Oh, the love of mine, with you I get by every day. Cause you are as sweet as can be. And I feel the bitterness leaving me. And you are as sweet as can be. Holy love of mine, with you I get by every day. Cause you are as sweet as can be. And I feel the bitterness leaving me. And you are as sweet as can be. Holy love of mine, with you I get by every day.
Also put some LED lights, which is so nice also. So yeah, that is everything for this room. I'm just happy with the way it comes out, and I have so much storage now. Everything has a place now, and just love it. So hopefully the girls keep it like that and stop giving me a headache about cleaning their room. And I have so much space in the middle now to walk and run. Well, not me, the kids. So I'm happy with how it comes out. I'm glad I finally made the decision to get a bunk bed instead of the two twin size bed. So let's see how this one's gonna hold on. Hopefully you enjoyed this video and subscribe and like, and I'll see you guys next week with a brand new video. Bye.